Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, if you want to see a few warm-up tricks with the juggling, shout yeah!
Yeah!
Too bad this is all I can do.
Balancing onto the rollerboard. Step one.
Oh, this looked a lot easier on YouTube.
Okay, on the count of three, in the sake of Canadian multiculturalism, you can count to three in your favorite language. In English, one, two, three. In French, français, un, deux, trois. In Spanish, en espagnol, uno, dos, tres. In Rome, in Italy, I.
Guys, I'm fine. Okay. Here we go.
No more. Japan, Ichinisan, Germany, Deutschland, 1, 2, 3, China, in Chinese, Yi-O-San, in Taiwan, Yi-O-San, in Richmond, Yi-O-San. My impression of a juggler on a motorcycle.
Nothing magical about this. This is not a magic trick. It's just a stupid trick. All right, hopefully most of you will find this impressive. Every once in a while, half the crowd kind of turns on me. I'm sorry to the people from Kits. I know you do this at yoga on Thursdays, so just bear with me. Here we go. Tricks now for 4.5 years of my life. In that time, I could have gotten a bachelor's degree. Instead, I did this. Here we go. Under. Wait. Under. Behind. Behind. Up. It's a family show. This part's for mummy. Oh yeah, hilarious. Just give me a moment to maneuver the racket over the largest obstacle. It's my iPhone. It's my iPhone 6S in my back pocket. Those things are huge. Oh gosh. Yeah, you don't want to bump dial my dad. He thinks that I'm enrolled in law school. Okay, here we go. Once it hits my feet, that's where this gets hard. Here we go. Wait for it, it gets better. You're waiting anyways, okay. Step number two, I will now attempt to look up. Good. Hey, it's more than you can do. Okay.